A murder investigation is underway after a 16-year-old boy was fatally stabbed in North London. Emergency services were called to a small residential street here in Edmonton late on Sunday night, but the boy was pronounced dead at the scene. 14 teenagers have been killed in stabbings in London this year alone. And the boy's death comes amid renewed calls for action over teenage knife crime, just a week after 15-year-old Eliane Andam was fatally stabbed in Croydon.